Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
And I will be reading in the book of Psalms in English, chapter 24, from 1 to 10. And the translated in David's song is Ataluwa Liwi Hat Igdito, that means that David wrote the song, and we're going to read it. Yavni Momacha is Aratuha, Yavni Panaka, Ayashakan, Ayanaka, Chibua, Imiloke, Yamagosh, Gosh Panaka, Takali Tok, Micha Upadanagri, Putta, Panaka, Kaluchi, Talali Tok, Katahosh, Chihua, Inani. Uya Hinga, Jo, Mija Katahosh, Imaya de Astuba, Ikia Hinga, Jo, Ibba Kashofa, Mija Chunkas Kashofa, Ayana Kakosh, Ayan Tulu, okay. Mija Nana Kia, Haka Altako Pichihoka Jo, Anupakalo, Istirunochi, Kiwa Kahi, Kiyo, okay. Chihua Nanishin Gimme Imayanti Micha Ishtayo Chaya Chitokakaya Apisato Imasha Makun Kikia Oge Uglahila Pan Pushi Micha Ohuyo Chito Nashupayum Ugla Kibaku Kito Hachi Nush Hachi Nishkin Hash Wabilashki Hash Pukchalin Chachin, Hashi Ima. Migmat Nani Sayanti, Ibai Micha, Abba Micha Nani Sayanti, Savalit of Yogi. Migo Ilapa Nata Chatabu Hachito. Ilapa Katahosh, Migo Pulito Kayum Cho, Chihua Kalu Micha, Chilita, Chitok, Chitoka Anupoli. Chaha Yung Kiyo. Hachinushkubu, Hashwari Lashti. Ugla, Hasha Anukul Lashti. Migmat Abba Bilriya Mincha Hachin Wahachuwaka Yacha Mahoga. Miko Kulitubaya Chitokaka Ilapat Katahush. Miko Kulitubaya Chitokaka. Nanaka Chihua Yamahong is Mingo Pulitu Bayoge Imajito. Thank you for the reading.
Amen.
Amen.
Please stand for the reading of the New Gospel. I will be reading from the book of Mark from chapter 9. Verse 30 to 37. And I'm reading from the New Living Translation. Leaving that region, they traveled through Galilee. Jesus tried to avoid all publicity in order to spend more time with his disciples and teach them. He said to them, "The Son of Man is going to be betrayed. He will be killed, but 3 days later, he will rise from the dead." But they didn't understand what he was saying, and they were afraid to even ask him what he meant. After they went to Capernaum, Jesus and his disciples settled in the house where they would be staying. Jesus asked them, "What were you discussing out on the road?" But they didn't answer because they had been arguing about which of them would be the greatest. He sat down and called the 12 disciples to him, and he said, "Anyone who wants to be first must take last place and serve, be the servant of everyone else." Then he put a little child among them. Taking the child in his arms, he said to them, "Anyone who welcomes a little child like this on my behalf welcomes me, and anyone who welcomes me welcomes my Father who sent me." Blessings for the reading of the word.
The word of God for the people of God.
Praise be to God.